must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? more days. Then I can kiss this town goodbye. Too many pills. Who could that be? What the hell is that thing?
Thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We've got to be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Isn't here.
damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Shit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Thank you.
Gotta put this out.
Thank you.
These must be the subway company's offices. Someone in here? Thank you. like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what? All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
You want stars? I'll give you stars! Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. A map of the area. Perfect. I'm definitely burning this post. tower won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source. Weapons? I gotta get out. Quick. Thank you. launcher? Really? Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
If our intel's still worth a damn, then Vard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. Located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey!
Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open. if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that. Better not.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. One at a time, take a number. This asshole.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range. Still alive. I can't stay here. still there? Oh, come on. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead. I don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're...
talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard!
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit! And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Try to lower the window.
Okay, now the fun shit begins. Thank you. not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our game's end here.
You think this is over? Here goes.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure, you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Override complete.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine. Nathan, I just... These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber. Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Thank you. God's name is this place?
Is that you?
Carlos?
Watch it, you've got company!
to get that vaccine back.
Thank you.
Good riddance.
Managed to stop him.